Okay, I think that's got it. Right, you're listening? Right, so next week, yeah, we're gonna go down and see Auntie Jackie and Uncle Gary. We're gonna stay in their house, aren't we? It's gonna be nice. And we're gonna be able to see Auntie Sandy and Uncle Neil as well, aren't we?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
It's gonna be fun, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to it.
But we've decided not to go for 8 days. We're only going to go for about 3 or 4.
Yes, we're going to see them for 3 or 4 days.
Why?
Well, we thought we might want to go somewhere else instead. And we thought we'd let you two decide the place, which place you'd want to go most in the whole world.
I want to recognize.
On holiday, fine. Where would you like to go in the whole world? Of all the places in the whole world, where would you like to go on holiday?
To Jackie, Scotland.
Well, this isn't going as planned. Anywhere else in the whole world that you'd love to go on holiday? But Wackadays isn't a holiday.
Wackadays is just down the road.
On holiday, where you'd like to go on holiday?
Auntie Jackie's.
Okay, and where you we've saved lots of money for to go.
I'm not sure.
You don't know where you'd want to go, even though you've harped on about it for the past year.
Would you not like to go to
Disneyland?
Yeah!
Shall we go there first?
Yeah.
Right, we're going to go to Disneyland before going to Auntie Jackie's.
What do you mean at the top?
The money.
Oh, it's okay. The money doesn't have to be at the top.
We filled it up.
So shall we go to Disneyland?
Yeah,
Yeah?
on the
Okay.
weekend.
No, a week, not tomorrow, but next Saturday.
We're going to go next Saturday to
In
Disneyland.
8 sleeps.
8 sleeps to Disneyland.
It's like they don't believe us.
I do.
Do you?
I do.
Great.
Okay.
Okay. And then we'll go to Auntie Jackie's.
Afterwards.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, Disneyland first, though.
Hi, it's not a picture, it's a video. Say hello. Anybody excited?
I just love Disneyland.
Okay.
Me too.
Okay.
Don't ask me because I love it.
Well, it's
Well, I'm trying to read a book here.
okay. I'll let you read the book then. Okay.
I want to concentrate on the game.
Where we're going? Where are we going? London. Where is it?
London.
No, not London. London.
London.
And it's down south. Where is it? It's down south.
Run, be quiet.
Down south.
Say it the way Daddy told you to say it.
Say it properly. It's down south.
Down south.
It's London. Where is it? It's where all the apples and pears are.
Well, too late. You can show it now if you want. What do you think? Yeah, bed and breakfast. The hotel.
Brilliant.
You like it, do you?
I love it.
What do you think of Folkestone?
The town. No, she doesn't think anything of it. What did you say it was in the car?
I'm not saying it,
You
please.
can. You can say what you said. It's not naughty.
I don't know what you mean.
It's a little bit.
Good.
Oh, that's not what you said in the car. That'll do.
Can I go to the toilet?
Yes. What were you doing?
Well, everybody else is in, I'm not.
Oh, I didn't realise that.
That's not fair.
I didn't realise
that.
Can I
leave the
was
door open?
Yes, you can. Will you leave the door?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, but watch, it doesn't hit Millie.
Video selfie.
Put your tongue away.
Here comes trouble.
It was on here yesterday.
Hi Millie. What have you got there?
A stone that's different colours.
It's a different colour stone. Wow.
It's a special one. Where right. Should I put it?
In the sea?
No, but it's special.
Put it in your pocket then. Bye.
And Google it. It was on here yesterday. I'm sure it will add that or I'm going crazy.
Well, is that the only choice? Let me think.
Hey.
Hi, Fran. Francesca.
Hi.
Why are you not making sandcastles?
Because it's stone.
There. What do you think of the train?
Good.
Oh, okay. Let's not get too excited then.
We can see the sea here.
We can see the sea, can't we?
Yeah.
And are we going to stand here and watch it go under the sea?
Yeah.
We are?
But how?
How?
Yeah.
You've had enough, have you?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Do you want me to stand here and tell you when we're going?
Yeah.
Look at Mum all excited.
When the train is going. When the train is going.
Yeah, I'll tell you when the train's going, okay?
Okay.
Okay? And then you're going to come back out?
Yeah.
Okay.
So
what was that, Fran?
You look very closely. There are lines in the tunnel.
There are.
I can't see.
Can you not see any fishies?
No, I can't see some stripes. Oh, I can see some stripes.
Millie? Yes, we'll be under the sea now. What do you think of that?
I thought the tunnel would just be round.
It might be, but you just can't see it. Mum having a happy time.
I'm just relaxing, can't I just relax?
Now, is this fun?
Yay!
Yes.
Oh, well, you like it, do you?
Yeah. Yay. Yes.
Okay. Right. Somebody want to see inside?
Yeah!
It's telling me how to. Yeah.
There you go.
Wow.
It's dark. Wow. How do you turn the electricity on?
Here. Put the key in, turn it to. I think it said turn it to one.
Can I go to the toilet?
Well, of course you can. Why are you asking?
Can this bed do?
That's not a bed.
Your bed's in here, Millie.
Three beds.
Is the big white thing on the wall, Fran?
Why yeah. Are there three beds?
Just in case.
There is. But there are two children.
Oh, and there's a freezer cupboard.
Two children.
Well, it's just in case we bought a third one.
This is cool. This is cool. Fine. You should actually see the bathroom.
Is there another bathroom?
I think we both have one suite.
Because they're using our bathroom.
Do we have a bathroom in our bedroom?
There's yours. Then that's a shower. Okay. So they don't have to use ours. No, that's our room. Yours is through there.
Why is there three beds?
Just in case we bought three people.
This does not look like a chaos room.
Well, it is. Whoa. Slippers. Yeah.
Where?
This is absolutely awesome.
You like this, do you?
Yeah. This is like the best room ever. Is there an upstairs?
No, just the downstairs.
Oh, there's a TV.
Yeah.
Do we get our own TV?
No.
We get our own what?
That's a step too far.
Let's see our room. We watch this come here. Bye bye.
See ya.
Millie?
What?
Do your cowboy dance for me again.
This.
Okay. Millie.
What?
Hi.
Hi.
The bone in the water. Somebody doesn't.
Because she wants a balloon.
You ready for this?
Yeah.
It's gonna be fun. Try and get me you in the photo.
Thank you.
I think that's it. Have you waved? Wave, Millie. Fran, stop it. Millie, you've got to keep your hands inside the boat.
Why?
Because it's one of the rules, look. I've got enough now. Ben? Millie? Francesca! Millie! It is good? Ready? Oh, I'm going to spin us. Oh. There's one carriage with just kids in. No parents. Millie, don't climb out. It's a bit Jobsworth here, aren't they? Oh! Spin it! Get spinning! Whoa!
Dad!
Spin faster! Alright, let's see if it spins by itself.
Now I'm gonna be sick.
Whoa! Okay, Fran's in control. Okay, Mum. Look at that scared face. Oh, you wish. Wave! Lily? So wave at the camera.
Hello.
This is going to be the bumpiest ride we've ever been on. Wave! Wave! Wave again! Lily? Yeah, like, I'm not really concentrating on the steering. Millie?
Without that, you can tell the next level of life for the letter in front of you. Thank you and enjoy your flight.
Yeah, that's go up, that's the go down, okay? Go up. So make sure you go up in the air, okay? I don't want to see any flying on the ground, all right?
Pardon?
I don't want to see any flying on the ground. We want to be up in the air, okay? Get ready to fly. Oh yes, well done Billy. Up in there Billy, higher. Good girl. No, don't go down, go up. Up higher, higher, how high can you go? Up, 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 up. Keep going up, up, up. Up as high as you can go. Woohoo, let's take off Billy. We like it high! Well done, Billy. Good flying. Go up, 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 up. Hi.
I'm hiding.
Oh. Billy? Billy? Do you like that? We went up that tower, didn't we? That one.
Please, for your safety, sit still and keep your head, arms, hands, and legs inside the train. I remind you that the station is closed for
the public,
and it's forbidden to eat or drink inside this train. Thank you.
We went up there.
When we were in our maze.
Yes, that's right, when we were in the maze.
I said that so many times.
We'll go on tomorrow. I'll tell you, it's on the thing. It's, I think it's fairy stories and miniatures, something like that.
Your face is in it.
Now?
No.
Millie's face in it.
Yeah.
I like you. I like you.
You have
to. Three.
Hey, Millie.
What's that?
Oh! Where? You're not scared, are you?
It's hardcore.
Yeah, you know why I'm taking a video, not a picture. Yeah?
Just hey, that was my
room. But listen, we got somebody in on the end there, so we can't. It's massive.
Yeah.
Fran. Hi.
This is Fran's kind of ride.
Yeah. I think the explosions are too much for her. Selfie. You're not told by the music from the aerial doll.
Oh yeah.
Are you ready to go to Auntie Jackie's?
Yeah.
Did you like Disneyland?
Yeah, so much.
Oh, good.
Have you got it? No?
Well, well,
do without. Sorry.
Fran?
Yeah? How about my hat?
Ready to go to Auntie Jackie's?
Where yeah. is it? It's there.
Did you like next Disneyland?
To you. Can't really see what to
Could you just put... Oh.
Dad?
Yes, darling.
Right, you're
comfortable.
Good. Yeah. This bit is meant to go under there as well. Is that the pen that you lost?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it was between her legs.
No.
Yes, it
was.
It was
down there.
Anyway, say goodbye to Davy Crockett Ranch.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. I wasn't between my legs, it was what, down there.
What, okay.
What did that mean, Davy Crockett Ranch?
That's where we're staying. This is what this is called, Davy Crockett's Ranch. Right. Fran is going to get wet.
Bodyboarding or an experience sailor, you stay directly from the lifeguard station.
shortly it will be under the sun. It will be sent with flags, red and yellow, black and white. So tightly as you are swimming, bodyboarding, or less to be safe, but please stay in front of the lifeguard station. Enjoy the wet season.
Where are they?
Emily's got the map.
Well, I did.